Welcome to Daily Headlines, your fastest news reporter. Please subscribe and check the notification bell to get latest news updated. Illinois Senate President John Cullerton says he'll send a bill that overhauls how Illinois doles out money to schools to Governor Bruce Rauner's desk on Monday. Springfield, Ill. AP. Illinois Senate President John Cullerton says he'll send a bill that overhauls how Illinois doles out money to schools to Governor Bruce Rauner's desk on Monday. The Republican governor has said he'll use his amendatory powers to rewrite the bill and send it back to the Senate over objections to funding for Chicago public schools. But he's repeatedly declined to specify what exactly he'll do. To overrule Rauner, a 3/5 majority is needed. If that attempt fails, the bill dies. Lawmakers are expected to convene Monday at noon for a special session on school funding. A new formula is required as part of the budget that legislators approved earlier this month. Without a new calculation, schools won't get paid. The first payment to schools is due August 10th.